In his second etude, Ligeti designs melodic lines based on series of fifths. The encounter of the lines create delicate and poetic textures depending on how the line cross or go away from each other. Sometimes everything halts on a fifth, giving us the impression to hear the empty strings, les cordes vides, of a violin or a viola. The raffinated textures in this piece are knitted by the composer through the entire instrumental space.